all the way in top rank promotion showcased its rising Puerto Rican prospect, Felix Verdejo, against a Mexican fighter named Lauro Alcantar. And this fight lasted 21 seconds. Why? Because of that. A counter left hook in the middle of the ring. 10 seconds into round one. Deposited Alcantar on his trunks. He was unable to get up from that. And Verdejo had a 21-second knockout win to continue his early career unbeaten streak. Spectacular-looking prospect, Felix Verdejo of Puerto Rico.